I've had this thing for 3 years. The only thing, I dropped it at their place about 3 feet up, broke something.
Yeah.
And I fried a motor going up Fraser Canyon for a video.
Oh yeah.
But in 3 years, like, I beat the hell out of it.
You obviously switched your servo horn first thing, yeah?
Yeah, I didn't even know about that. I broke it like 20 minutes after I bought the damn thing.
Yeah, me too.
And then the store closed. I'm like, I got another truck at the price. I got a couple more here.
I don't think it'll fry, but I think it's just bad for your brains and shit.
You're supposed to change those?
You got nice shocks in there. Those are the modern trx big bores.
But these trx4s too, they're fucking tough. They put back on
the I mean, I took everything off. I have weighted wheels in the front.
Yeah.